So Bobby Goldsmith was a man. He was Australia's first person to die from AIDS-related illnesses, from HIV. He was a champion swimmer. He won 17 medals at the Gay Games in San Francisco in 1982. In 1983, he was diagnosed with HIV. He passed away in 1984. But in the process of him becoming unwell with HIV, and he went into hospital, and back in those days, the hospitals were pretty grim places, and his friends felt that he wanted or needed and should have a more dignified passing. So they rallied together, they bought him, made sure he was comfortable, he got a new television, he got a bed, he was able to sort of see out his last days in his own home. When they surfaced from that process, that grief and the care for him, they realised that that was what was needed for so many people, and that was how BGF got started.
So for me, with Bobby Goldsmith, I'd actually worked with a charitable organisation in the UK called Terence Higgins Trust. So moving here, the CEO of that organisation actually reached out to Bobby Goldsmith when I arrived and just said that I would be happy to work with a charity like Bobby Goldsmith. I think the big thing with Bobby Goldsmith is being able to partake in community outreach, being able to go out and meet their clients, work with their clients, help people that are living with HIV and hear their stories, learn their experiences. It's what it would be the most rewarding part of it.
The main aims of the Bobby Goldsmith Foundation are helping people living with HIV to thrive. We want to be the gold standard in service towards people living with HIV in whatever assistance that they need.
HIV treatment has come so far since 1984 when Bobby Goldsmith was first founded, and P&O support that mission. So having been able to partner with P&O means that we can raise much needed funds and awareness around the message and the work that Bobby Goldsmith do.
We're really grateful to P&O. First and foremost, there's a financial support that comes, and as an organisation that has limited resources, that financial support is absolutely critical to us. We can't do without it. We support a very diverse community, and we're really pleased to see that that's a strong value of P&O's. Diversity and inclusion is critical, and that's who we are, that's who P&O is. And finally, I think we're here for people living with HIV to thrive, and part of thriving is about good times, and I think P&O really offers the opportunity for people to have some good times.